What's up, guys? What a BB! It's another show day.
Who's the bad man? Who can draw?
How's everybody doing today? That dude's going for a motorcycle ride. Yeah, you put that helmet on, big buddy. Anyway, it's show day, playing Taste of Wisconsin again. It actually marks 10 years, because we started in 2013, which is crazy to think about. But, yeah, myself, Thaddeus, Jonathan are going to play. Mostly everyone works, so probably going to be lately attended by family today, which is fine. We are recording it, as you see. I'm not sure when the show will be, because I'm filming GoPros and then putting it all together about the camera shoot. I'm not sure when it's going to be up, but when it is, I'll put a link in the description. Make sure you watch it. So I'm on my way so we can load up the van and get ready to go.
Jeremy's taking up.
Everything's falling over. Anyway, we're on our way to the show finally. It is 11:02. I want to leave 10:30. 10:30, the van wasn't even loaded yet.
Yeah, we got a little
Listen
late.
To this. Thaddeus and I are like, okay, we'll load the van. It was like, what, 9:45?
Yeah.
There was no van. Somebody took it.
Yeah.
But shout out to Tatiana and Carissa. They helped me out. They helped me grab some stuff when these guys were getting ready. That's all I can say. I don't know what they were doing, but they were taking their sweet time. Anyway, we're on our way to the show finally. I wanted to be there right now, but we'll be okay. We should be enough time. We were just joking about we brought too much. And I'm like, we only brought one extra thing, so hopefully we'll be okay. We'll find out.
Sounds good. You need to go a little more. Do you need to go a little more or no?
I thought you started.
Oh, no. We're sound checking for you. Everything sounds good? All right. Then we'll take our few minute break before we start. That's a little teaser for all the people in the crowd.
Love with me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display.
There's no turning back now. Especially time to get rowdy.
Thank you. We booked the show. It's it's in celebration of our EP 3 years ago. They want us to play it front to back. So we're gonna spread it out during the set, but we're gonna play the first song, well, one of the songs in the EP right now.
Sure.
I told him I was gonna say that in the schedule. He said it was hot up here, and he was not wrong. That just means we're bringing the heat. Guitar slash drums, we got Jonathan. You got a little clap. And behind the set, you got Mr. Thaddeus. Alright, this was another original. We'll be right back. Would you be mine? Not to waste your precious time. Won't you be mine? Yes, I do. I only playing X amount of songs on the drums, so I have to make sure they know that I'm here.
The fans want it.
Yeah, the fans want the big drum solos, right?
Mm-hmm.
I heard one move, Thaddeus. There you go. On YouTube as well, if you let me tomorrow. And so is my channel, Jammer Leach, so you'll. Tatiana has the vlog, so Tatiana's swinging around. Everyone say hi to the vlog. Hello. Hello to you too. Also, very, very, very important, make sure when you get a drink, you tip your bartenders very well. It's probably the most enormous announcement of the day. Because remember, the more you drink, the better we sound.
Stop.
Sorry about that. I forgot it. Thought the other guy got it.
And he thought the other guy knows the thing with the other guy, and the other guy, you know how things
go. You know how things go.
He said his name is Thaddeus, but you can call tonight. Yes, you are my sunshine. Because he doesn't want to say hi.
Next song is going to be an original off our EP. We got a special request, so we decided we would do it just one time. What do you got?
Just for the Kenosha crowd. We'll see how this goes. Going She wants to get off the stage right now.
No.
All right, no one said anything. Okay, so we're playing the song. To film it, where we just spent our tips on McDonald's for all of us.
I said tips.
Thank you to Tatiana. Everyone say thank you to Tatiana for all the clips she filmed.
You're welcome. If it's trash, blame me.
And that wraps another show day. Shout out to Tatiana for all the footage. So I haven't gone through it yet. So the tips we used, we actually, since it was so hot outside, we went to McDonald's. That was pretty good. Got myself a McChicken large fry and, of course, large Coke. Then we went to Dairy Queen. Took a shower. It was f***ing hot on stage. Well over 100 degrees, so that's fun. Anyway, thanks for watching. We really appreciate it. Look forward to the next show. So make sure you like, subscribe, all the fun stuff, and we'll see you next time.